Hello and welcome back to another round of Forgotten Home 2, this time on Crete, on the Fallschirmjäger side, with Hetzenhauer and Slayer.
Hello.
So, let's get into one of these. Deutschland! And of course... Okay, it's full.
Yeah, I'm taking the next one.
And of course on this map, always take the rifleman kit, the others do not have... parachute. $10 say we crash. Yeah, that's the kind of morale that Warsaw won with. Okay, I'm in the Junkers. Nowaki is flying, I hope he knows how to.
Yeah, but he needs to be at least at 700 feet before we reach the coast. Or let's say 750. This is the altitude where the enemy can barely see you through the sky.
I'm also flying.
Yep, I'm in the... Somebody is spamming the stay together command. Let's hope the pilot knows what he's doing. The trick here is, as far as I know, I'm not a pilot, but as far as I know, you have to circle and circle and circle until you're really high, and then the flak can't get to you. That guy committed suicide by leaving the server. Down there you can see the beautiful coastline of Crete. Too bad you can't use the weapon right now, because I want to shoot whoever is spamming your voice command. Quite a few transport planes in the God, what kind of cunt is doing that?
Time to drop, bitches. Drop now.
Okay, our squad is already dropping.
Remember to push 9, double time. Number 9,
double twice. By the way, I wonder if that old exploit still works, where you can... Oh, fuck that. Oh, damn it. Flak got me. But there was an old exploit where you could actually jump out of the plane and hit the water and survive. Well, let's hope Hetzenhauer will reach the ground alive, and he did. I'm gonna take the machine gun. Because I never use that otherwise. And let's attack. Ooh, the leg spike. Are you on the ground as well?
No, I'm jumping my plane now.
Can you fire rifle grenades on at this Bofors gun? Right here, you know where you find. Wind carrier coming from the north.
Ah, shit. Oh, for fuck's sake. I hate that people in brand carriers are now better protected than before. It was so nice to shoot them easily out before, but now they can be used as assault vehicles, which I find annoying. Ah.
Nothing coming. That's your big chance.
Ah, oh, my plane dropped nicely around hill.
Oh, they died! Oh, for fuck's sake, that was so annoying. I hate brand carriers.
Where's Hetzy?
He died. Just when I wanted to spawn.
Oh, that sucks.
Anyway, but one of the flags is great. One of the flags.
Oh, yeah.
And no, because there's no teamwork on this team. And I mean, not the squad, but I mean the team. I'm asking for air support, nothing is coming.
Yay! My plane kept hill.
So many people jumping out of the air without... Without the... I think there's a sniper shooting at us, but I don't know where he might be.
If you die, respawn at the hill.
Hill flag is a great flag to take first, because then when their tanks die, they don't have... Oh god.
What happened? That's a plane crash.
Ah, yeah,
shit, there's a sniper there.
Respawn flag, we have captured. Respawn on hill, move up on foot for...
I wonder where that sniper is, but this is one of those maps where you can really be good as a sniper, because there's so many hills, and they all look the same. It's the perfect terrain for a sniper. It could be on any of those hills, really.
Well, at least we kept the flag and stopped the bleed while we were still pretty much ahead.
Yep.
Remember to run a little bit in a zigzag way.
Yeah, on this map I have the most long distance rifle shot kills from all FH2.
Ah, fuck brain carrier, I hate this.
Carrier without machine gun. I need rifle grenades on this brain carrier, please.
Yeah, where is it?
Thank you.
It's Panzerbüchsen.
Okay.
I have found enemy infantry, quite close.
Okay, that's probably the sniper.
Throw grenades.
Or not.
There's a full squad behind. Behind the single man, there's a full squad. I need grenades on the map marker right now. And I need a machine gunner in my squad.
Where the fuck are they?
Ticker tank at my position.
Oh, that's not a good sign.
Roger that. So the AT gun should be ready.
Ah, fuck.
What happened?
I know. Keep going, cross the hill. Enemy cut. Fire. Kill the driver.
I think it's already dead.
What, the tank?
No, the brain carrier. Even worse.
Cross the road with me. Come on, come on. Tank is leaving. If the tank too will be
got him.
Going, let them go for hill. Not our problem.
The tank is down now.
Fuck, snapped. Tank so, at least something.
Behind the rock. Enemy tank. I got killed by the tank.
I thought the tank was down.
Yeah,
no, trap. Why are there two tanks on a map like this? Jesus Christ.
Yeah, the funny thing with the Vickers is that you can kill it with an MG.
Yeah?
Yeah.
50 cal or the normal one?
The MG34 is enough. You just have to shoot it a lot in the back.
Okay. If I had known that, I would have taken a MG34.
Still a tank alive.
And a brain carrier. How I hate these things. They always feel wonky, in my opinion.
What about the brain carrier to our east side?
Oh, for fuck's sake!
Have you seen something on the screen?
You want to take out the brain carrier or the rifle nade, somebody else comes up.
I'm not sure.
I
have to go for Rick, maybe. It's burning the bunker, never mind.
Okay.
Which one are both ones? Let's get out here and have a check before we all die. Infantry. No? Get closer, I need a machine gunner to watch the open between my position and enemy car to the left.
Sniper space between monastery and
enemy sniper marked on the map. Marked on the map, sniper. Fire right grenades and everything you got. Put the man under pressure. He's just behind us. Come on, come on, come on.
Oh, I'm trying to flank
him. Cut him down. Pick up the sniper.
Yeah, I'm not sure.
Make sure you don't die with the sniper. I need one machine gunner or two machine gunner or better to cover our advance all along the open.
Okay.
Sure.
Until we have reached the wall.
No, there's still a boys.
Get position. We will move up.
Watching.
Guys with automatic weapons, join my
what?
There are still a boys anti-tank rifle watching.
Where?
I don't know, it just shot me. Ah, shit, yeah, there's a boys gunner there somewhere. So let's hope that's not as well.
There's also someone with a rifle trying to shoot me, but I don't see him. Where is he?
Chop for S mine. Machine gunners and sniper, join up.
Cross for fuck's sake. Crap. Yeah, they're all in there.
Yeah, but the guy who was trying to snipe me, he missed me 6-7 times.
No, it's probably the boys' rifle.
Nah, it sounded like bullets cracking.
And doesn't the boys' rifle have a bullet cracking sound?
Yeah, but I mean light caliber. Lighter than the boys' rifle.
In there. Ah, YOLO. Ah, crap.
I will join you at the rooftop.
Nice, we've got two flags now.
This way, it's fine. Hey, nice position on top of the wall. Clear the flag, guys, you know where the enemy is.
That was annoying.
There's a tank coming now. Grab yourself some machine gun. You have much more firepower. Shot. There's one at the weaponry room.
At the what?
At the armory room.
Where exactly?
Where
all the
kids
lying around in a special room. Yeah, set up S mine. Just below the stairs.
Ah, for fuck's sake! How did they survive that nade? Did it roll down the stairs or something?
Kill him, kill him! He's...
I got him.
He's outside. He's right at the map marker outside. Inside the backyard, by the way. Firing into the gallery. One grenade should kill him.
You got the one with the Tommy gun. Ah, stupid S mines. Come on, now storm up there.
Finally.
Now there's still somebody up there. There's still somebody up there hiding behind S mines, which we should never have put into the mod. Oh, well, he's dead. Apparently he was dead before.
Yeah, I killed him already.
Oh, for fuck's sake, there's still a tank.
They just got some stationary machine guns, but not facing our direction.
Yeah, it's because they got the flag back.
Got one to defend here. Come on, join up.
There's still a tank. Oh, for fuck's sake! I spawn, and of course I'm the one the tank shoots at.
Follow my way, follow my... into cover, have more cover. Right here, come on. Set up the Lafette, watching, Suda Bay.
How am I the only one who gets taken out by the tank? Does he not see the other?
Tank, King Gunner, stay, watch, cover us.
Can somebody
fire from the Chania direction, I think.
I just want to get one good shot at that stupid tank.
Map marker, fire. He's in cover now. Map marker, fire.
Well, where is it now?
Right, ceasefire, we have friendlies closing in now.
I do kind of hear the tank, but now it's gone. Is that an enemy? No.
I guess the Stuka will bomb it now.
No, I wouldn't count on that.
Maybe it's out of bombs, he doesn't know how to reload.
To my side.
Fly back to the base, go over slowly, and watch your bombs be put back in the plane.
Lay down right here with the machine gun.
Okay, I see the tank now, and it's gone again.
Spectre.
There's a car from the east, from Suda Bay direction. Open fire with your machine gun now.
There we go.
Well done.
You have to admit, the tank's very good at not exposing itself to possible positions.
Move up to my side.
We no, it didn't
do machine gunner. To cover Suda Bay now, we'll need one another guy to watch the north side. Because there's always infantry coming from the north. Just like this guy, in the brown bush. Bush. Fire on the map marker with your machine gun.
Ah, revenge on the stupid brand carrier, at least.
Fire on the map marker! You need to move, we are on the heavy machine attack. Move it to the trees next.
I'm just taking out these annoying light vehicles now.
You will move, I will cover you.
At range, this thing doesn't really damage the tank,
truck
I think.
Moving. Die, don't worry. He's down, keep going. Reach the house with the map on. Got him?
Ah, shit, infantry.
I will use smoke. You will enter the house with the map mark. Infantry will respawn at super Dunamax and especially on the map marker. They will come from both directions to hunt me down. Keep going for the map mark house.
Okay.
Get inside the house.
Wait, are they... Ah, shit, they're gonna recap the monastery.
There's a bunch of guys there, so...
Oh, for fuck's sake, I'm so cursed in this round, like... Random nades and everything. And of course at the end of a fucking spawn wave, so I have to wait 10,000 years.
If you stay inside the radium room, at the basement, you can kill enemy respawning. The enemy is respawning inside the radium room, right inside this house.
Fuck!
Ground floor, not the first floor.
Where's that sniper?
On the roof. On the side of the inland side.
Come on, guys.
Oh, for fuck's sake! So unlucky, like, you flanked them and there's another one behind you. What happened there? You drove over him? Seriously, I have the worst luck right now. I spawn in, I die.
Can get from my location, come on. Get inside the radio room. Stay inside the radio room with me. The enemy is respawning, right? Okay, no more. Now we have to check all the buildings to the south.
Fucking finally something worked.
Was this a German? Who went in here?
Probably not.
Yeah, it was. But he got killed.
I need you to make use of the mortar on the rooftop.
Okay, there's one guy on the roof.
I will give you a target, stand by.
Which one?
There's a guy on the roof of the building where you can get... Oh, grenade. Oh, he didn't die. Yeah, there.
Both of gunners down.
Okay, I got a sniper rifle.
Fire on the Beaufort.
Let's defend. We have them on the field.
Stay where you are, or just find yourself a good spot to defend. We have nobody to secure the north side. I need at least one man to secure the north. Seems like there's an attack coming from the north.
Do you mean the coastline?
Yes, I can confirm. Not map market, which is closing in.
And he dies shortly before I shoot him. But yeah, full of infantry, those hills.
Full squad in front of me, two guys.
Don't attack, just defend. If we die too often, we can still lose.
Ah, fuck.
Map marker.
And he stops.
Yeah, now we are going to lose.
There's a full squad on the map market. Set up the machine gun and mortar.
Stupid! Some people are too good at dodging in this game. How they jump always when I shoot. Come on. Hello, that shit.
Yeah.
20 tickets.
And somebody team code.
It's
not clear.
Where are they?
I heard a FMLE shot.
Just a next map is Ira with the river. Ira already river. Yeah, something like this. Hard to spell.
Yay!
Now that was a shit round.
On the hill, right here. Have a look.
No.
Fuck.
Yeah, it was annoying. Nothing worked in that round.
Yeah, for me, it was quite a good round personally, but the fact that we lose now is a bit bitter.
Yeah, it was close. Anyway, thanks for watching, and as always, have a nice day.
See you.